Maryland school systems are getting serious about the problem of gangs and gang activity. So how will they deal with the problem? It's estimated that there are close to 25,000 gangs in this country, and most children who join them are between the ages of 12 and 15.
Just this week, Anne Arundel County School Board took its first step toward developing a gang policy. 11 News education reporter Tim Tooten joins us from the newsroom with more on the story. Tim?
Well, Stan, school officials agree this is a serious concern, and while they have a number of gang awareness programs already in place, they're moving a step further. Anne Arundel County school administrators will be the first to admit that they've seen their share of gangs in recent years on and off of campus.
It's a big deal, and so many kids are just getting into gangs and dying, and so many families are just being devastated by this.
The school board is now prepared to make gang education and gang awareness a part of what students and staff members are required to learn.
And now this is modeled after the state board's policy.
Even though the new policy is still in draft form, it's being developed with the opinions of police, community groups, parents, and students.
When you get students together and get them to talk to each other, then you'll hear things that you don't always hear when an adult is talking to a student. So that's very, very important.
The policy calls for each school to appoint a security coordinator. In most cases, the school principal or another administrator. That person is responsible for helping to train teachers and staff members on gangs and gang activity. Each school must also hold regular security meetings. The proposed policy calls for all employees to report suspected gang activity.
You can ignore it and you can pretend it doesn't exist, but once you realize it's there, it's really there, and it's really important that the school does take this step and address it.
The school board will hold a number of hearings before putting the new gang policy to a vote. They're hoping to have a final version of the books by the start of next school year. Now, we have a copy of that gang activity policy. You can read it and learn more about what the county is doing to deal with this problem. Just log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on Education Alert. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tooten, WBAL. TV 11 News.